It's the dubstep gun. Damn, those are some sweet moves, James!